This is the game right here, this cold front that stretches all the way from around Duluth, right through our neck of the woods, down into Texas. There's some showers on the front side of it, cold showers, and then you've got snow on the back side of it. And then we have winter storm advisories and winter storm warnings that extend up through parts of Colorado and up into Nebraska and Minnesota. So at 9 o'clock this morning, rain continues. We push forward into the middle of the day and still raining for your recess, so a soggy middle of your day. By this afternoon, the afternoon rush hour could be just as slow as this morning with this rain kind of impacting us again. Now, this is 3 in the morning on Friday. It has the rain-snow mix a little to our east. There's a good possibility that'll actually be more over the top of the metro. That's when we would start to pick up that maybe 1 to 3 inch category. Tomorrow morning, this would be great if we got a little break for your morning rush hour. It's a possibility, but it's also possible that you'll have some slushy roads. See what happens here? This low pressure center just kind of swirls and spins out here. So on the back side of it, Friday afternoon, it's kind of a cold rain. Friday evening, a little snow mixes back in again up there around Excelsior Springs. And then as we get into Saturday, Aaron Little will be still talking about the same rain, cold rain, and that will continue to spin right through Saturday, Saturday night and Sunday. If you have prom tonight, it's going to be a soggy scenario. Most of them aren't Thursday nights. Friday night, though, could be soggy. Saturday, maybe a little soggy as well. How much snow are we talking about? Aaron Little has the latest.
Oh, Joel, I just don't even want to talk about it. It's just no fun. It's no fun at all. But we are going to be talking about mainly, as Joel mentioned, rain, but mixing with more snow in areas as we're heading towards later tonight and tomorrow morning. So in terms of those totals, and what we're expecting over the next 48 hours, yep, we are expecting snow to fall here in Kansas City and for a good portion of our viewing area, 1 to 3 inches, and that does include the immediate metro. So we're talking snowy on the grass, slushy potentially on the roads for tomorrow morning. It just is not pretty, Joel. And, you know, at this time yesterday, we saw readings in the 70s and 80s, and I was saying, I am not going to lose those sandals. It's maybe a girl thing. You may not understand. I'm not going to lose the sandals, right, Donna? This morning, I thought, no, the toes are cold.
I had to go upstairs to get my boots. Even though I knew it was coming, but yeah, I put them away.
Joel, you can relate, right?
I'm wearing my open-toed pumps, so everything's fine.
Patent leather. You can't see them, but they're red.
39 degrees. I don't even know what a pump is. When I grew up, a pump was, you know, you were out in the field. 37 degrees for lunchtime, indoor recess, raw raindrops out there by this afternoon. Still a rainy day, and then that snow starts in Friday. We recover a little bit over the weekend, 59 by Sunday, and drying things out. Next week looks a little more like spring, 60s and 70s.